I scratched it. So this is a pure copper wire. And it's a pretty big motor. I scratched it, so this is a pure copper wire. I couldn't get the bolt off, so I kind of had to beat it down. I scratched it, so this is most likely aluminum that's copper plated. I kind of had to beat it down a little bit. I couldn't get the screw off. I couldn't get this off. Something I'm gonna deal with later. So it is, I think, aluminum wire that's copper plated. I kind of had to beat it down a little bit. I couldn't get the bolt off. So this is aluminum that's copper plated. I couldn't get the bolt off, so I scratched it, and it is a pure copper wire. I scratched it. So that's a pure copper wire. I will take it apart further later. So I scratched it. And this is aluminum that's copper plated. So those are all copper wire motors, three motors. So that's aluminum. And those are aluminum wire that's copper plated. That's quite a bit of waste. All right, thank you for watching the video, and you have a good day.